So engineering for me, it's always kind of been a clear choice. I've always kind of known that I wanted to do it from a young age. I was really into, you know, playing with Legos, building stuff, creating stuff. And when I was a little older, playing with computers, kind of taking apart like remote controls and kind of seeing how everything's made, trying to put stuff back together. And then, you know, when I came to college, I kind of figured it was a perfect fit to kind of turn my interests and passions into a career and kind of see what I could do with it. Hey, I'm Shawn. I am a software design engineering intern here at KEB America. I grew up in Germany, in Berlin, Germany. So to kind of come to work for a German company has always been a dream of mine, to kind of stay close to my roots and kind of have those connections. And it's really cool to kind of see how strongly tied they still are to their German headquarters. So when I first got here, you know, I wasn't really sure what to expect at first. I was walking in kind of expecting it to be a standard office building where everyone's kind of at their cubicles. And then when I got here, I was kind of caught off guard because they had the, you know, the offices, but then in addition, they had this massive production area where they produce kind of all their parts. They have a bunch of testing going on, a bunch of different fancy machinery. And then the reason I kind of chose software engineering is I always found it really rewarding to kind of, you know, you spend hours, days working on like program, writing a code. And then when you're kind of done, you get to push it to some hardware like a motor, and then you can kind of see your code come to life. So most of the time I've been here, I've kind of been working on one main project. It was to develop a software for a brake test station, which is actually right behind me here. It was a project that was started a couple of years ago, but then dropped and then never really picked back up. So then when I came here, they're like, hey, this is kind of yours. Get it to kind of start working. So I spent, you know, a lot of time developing code for that, creating a, you know, interface, like a touch interface on one of our HMIs to kind of control the different tests. And then it'll spit out a bunch of data, and then you can kind of do what you will with that data. You can kind of come to your conclusions on how well the test ran. So if you're looking to become an intern at KEB, I would 100% recommend it. It's, you know, a great place to start your career. You get plenty of hands-on experience, you do real work, you're not just kind of sitting in the background taking notes or, you know, getting coffee. You get to work with real engineering kind of work. You're surrounded by a bunch of the smartest people in the industry that are all super willing to help you. And there's not many places like KEB to be an intern. So overall, for my past couple of months here, it's been, you know, it's been a really great experience. I've learned more kind of in these past 3 months than you can in any class, in like a classroom setting. It's been really cool getting to dive, you know, super deep in some of the technology and learning a whole lot about what they do here at KEB America. And I'm super grateful for the opportunity that I've had here.